training tip for shoulders, adding banded tension by using resistance bands and putting them under the seat. The key here is to go all the way up to the top and hold in the contracted position with that added tension. The reason I like it is because I don't have to use as heavy a dumbbells because my lower back makes it difficult to kick them up. So this kind of kills two birds with one stone.